Welcome to a look into the future of building. In this video, we're uncovering next-level construction technologies and innovative methods that are changing everything. From high-tech materials to smart building systems, these breakthroughs are taking construction to a whole new level. Get ready to explore the tools and techniques shaping 2025 and beyond. When it comes to creating green spaces that can handle cars and foot traffic, drivable turf is an ideal solution. It's made of 4x4-foot sections of artificial grass, specifically engineered to fit perfectly into the void spaces of drivable grass mats. Drivable grass itself is composed of 2x2-foot mats made from durable wet-cast concrete, connected by a flexible polymer grid that allows them to bend and follow the ground's natural shape. Together, they form a strong, flexible system that supports vehicles while maintaining a green appearance. Drivable turf requires no watering or mowing, offering a low-maintenance way to keep spaces looking fresh. This system is perfect for driveways, walkways, and parking areas. It allows rainwater to soak through, helping reduce runoff and improve drainage. With drivable turf, you get the strength of concrete and the look of grass without the mess or maintenance. OptemFRP presents itself as the leader in bridge construction. The company works on both road and pedestrian bridges and uses modern composite materials for building and repairs. Their system is based on fiber-reinforced polymer, or FRP, which is lightweight, extremely strong, and resistant to corrosion. These components are prefabricated and easy to install, which means faster construction and fewer traffic delays. OptemFRP structures require little maintenance and last longer than traditional materials like steel or concrete. A great example is the Bronau Bridge, where FRP elements were used to create a durable 140-meter-long structure. The technology supports sustainability by lowering maintenance needs and improving drainage. Overall, OptemFRP offers a modern, eco-friendly solution for stronger and smarter infrastructure. Leier Típusház is a series of ready-made house plans created by Leier Hungaria KFT, a leading Hungarian building materials company. These homes are designed to be energy efficient, affordable, and quick to build. Each design uses prefabricated concrete elements like Leier Kerekfal and Klimafodem, which speed up construction and reduce labor costs. The homes follow strict energy standards and include high-quality insulation for better comfort and savings. While the layouts are standardized, buyers can still make adjustments to suit their needs. For instance, a typical two-story house covering 114 square meters is designed to accommodate 6 people comfortably. One popular model, the Rabka Haz, features 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and a flat roof, perfect for families. The construction process is smooth, starting with design selection and ending with a fully finished home. With Leier Típusház, building a modern and efficient home has never been easier. The DokaXbot Lift is a semi-automated robotic system designed to improve slab formwork tasks on construction sites. It works with the DokaXdex system and helps lift and position formwork panels up to 5.7 meters high. Operators control it remotely from the ground, which makes the job safer by reducing the need to work at heights. The robot adjusts automatically to uneven surfaces, ensuring accurate and stable placement of panels. Its compact design allows it to fit through doorways, making it easy to use in different spaces. Built-in safety features like RFID access add another layer of protection for workers. By taking over heavy lifting, it also reduces physical strain and improves working conditions. This makes the DokaXbot Lift a smart and efficient choice for modern formwork operations. Strukturas AS is a leading engineering company from Norway that builds high-performance systems for bridge construction and offshore structures. The company specializes in equipment like movable scaffolding systems, form travelers, and launching gantries. These tools help build both cast-in-place and precast concrete bridges efficiently and safely. One standout system is their MSS, which allows bridge spans up to 70 meters to be constructed without the need for ground-based supports. It's perfect for working over roads or railways without interrupting traffic below. Their form travelers are ideal for balanced cantilever bridges, building segments one by one while keeping everything stable. Strukturas also serves the offshore industry, creating durable steel structures for subsea and topside installations. With a global presence and a strong focus on quality, Strukturas continues to support infrastructure projects around the world. The ISI Miwir System is a smart solution for building mirror effect overflow swimming pools. It creates a clean, elegant look where water gently flows over the pool's edges on all sides, forming a stunning mirror-like surface. This patented system combines the overflow channel, buffer tank, and leveling device into one prefabricated unit, making installation simple and fast. Typically, this buffer tank holds around 15% of the pool's total volume, ensuring consistent water circulation. It works for both new pool builds and renovations and can be adapted to different pool shapes and finishes. One of its biggest advantages is installation speed. Skilled workers can set it up in a single day. The system also helps keep the water clean by constantly skimming the surface. This reduces the need for chemicals and ongoing maintenance. With ISI Miwir, homeowners get a high-end look and long-lasting performance with less hassle. Construction has moved on to flooring, and this team chose to work with components called Podlock Spacers. These serve as spacers and also hold polystyrene blocks in place so they don't get blown away by the wind. Developed by Castle NZ, the Podlock Spacer is designed for use in insulated concrete raft slabs. It ensures precise positioning of both the polystyrene pods and the reinforcing steel, which strengthens the slab's structure. Made from durable plastic, the spacer won't bend or break under the pressure of concrete pouring. It also supports steel bars, keeping them aligned and properly covered as required by building design. The spacer's smart design allows for fast and easy installation, reducing time spent on site. For builders, it's a reliable way to improve slab accuracy and construction speed. The roofing industry has witnessed a transformative evolution with products that have become household names, and the Bumpa Hoist is one of them. This conveyor system is designed to move roofing and building materials quickly and safely to upper levels. Built by Mace Industries, it can lift up to 1,000 tiles to a roof in less than 25 minutes, saving both time and manual labor. It features forward and reverse functions, making it useful for loading materials up and bringing debris back down. The Bumpa comes in electric and petrol models, offering flexibility on any job site. Its foldable frame makes it easy to transport and set up in just minutes. With a payload capacity of 80 kilograms, it handles tiles, bricks, and even mortar buckets with ease. This tool is a must-have for modern construction, improving efficiency while protecting workers from lifting strain. Firecoat is a high-performance fire-retardant paint designed to protect buildings from extreme heat and flames. It uses intumescent technology, which means it expands when exposed to fire, creating a thick, protective layer that shields the surface beneath. The paint is available in two types, interior and exterior, and both are water-based and eco-friendly. The interior version comes in white and is perfect for timber, plasterboard, and MDF. It can be applied with a brush or roller and dries in about 2 to 5 hours. The exterior type, available in gray, is made for surfaces like brick, concrete, and steel, and offers up to BAL 40 fire resistance, ideal for bushfire zones. This version works best when applied with an airless sprayer and requires a drying period of around 7 days. Once cured, Firecoat provides durable protection that can last up to 10 years. It's a smart choice for safer, more resilient homes and buildings. Heavy rains are a common occurrence in many regions around the globe. Engineers worldwide are continuously developing innovative solutions to manage and mitigate the impact of these heavy water flows. A prime example of such innovation is the Geoplast Aquabox system. This modular underground unit is designed to collect, store, and slowly release rainwater, helping prevent flooding and recharge groundwater. Each module measures 75 by 75 by 80 centimeters and offers a 96% void ratio, meaning it can hold a large volume of water in a compact space. Made from recycled plastic, the Aquabox is strong enough to be installed under roads and parking areas. Its snap-lock design makes installation fast and easy, with no heavy machinery needed. It's also fully inspectable, allowing maintenance teams to use wheeled cameras for quick checks. With its sustainable materials and smart design, the Geoplast Aquabox is helping cities become more resilient to storms. The WILORA connecting rail is a wire loop connection system designed for forming joints between precast wall-to-wall or wall-to-column connections. Manufactured from profiled steel rails with five wire loops inside, it facilitates the transfer of tensile, transverse shear, and vertical shear loads. The rails are installed on the formwork at the full length of the joint, creating the casting channel without extra work. After casting, the formwork and protection are removed, and the wire loops are bent open, remaining in an opened position to ease rebar installation. A pair of WILORA connecting rails, along with installed vertical rebar and grouting material, create a joint resistant to shear and tensile forces. The system supports the use of both thixotropic and normal grout, making it suitable for various applications. Each rail measures 1,250 millimeters in length and is available in 20 millimeters and 50 millimeters heights. Looking to streamline your curb and gutter work with speed and precision? Meet the Pavimac Mini Pavi, a compact concrete extruder designed for producing curbs, gutters, and edge profiles up to 45 centimeters wide. Equipped with a 10-horsepower diesel engine and an electric start, it features a manual steering system and a propulsion mechanism powered by an extruder hammer. The machine's steel monoblock chassis measures 2,700 by 900 by 600 millimeters and weighs approximately 500 kilograms. Its robust construction and efficient design make it suitable for various construction projects requiring precise concrete profiling. Thermabead is an advanced insulation system made up of bonded polystyrene beads. It looks modern and innovative, yet it's been trusted in the UK for over 30 years, proof that it truly delivers. So what makes it special? It can reduce heat loss through walls by up to 70% and cut energy usage by around 30%. Compared to traditional materials, it's easier to install and far less disruptive. Installers drill small, coin-sized holes in the exterior walls and use a specialist applicator to inject the beads, which are bonded in place. For flats and smaller homes, the process is typically completed in just a few hours. Best of all, once installed, it lasts for the lifetime of the building. Concrete canvas is a unique material that combines the flexibility of fabric with the strength of concrete. It comes rolled up like a carpet and hardens when sprayed with water, forming a tough, waterproof layer. This makes it perfect for erosion control, channel lining, or even quick concrete repairs. It's easy to install. Just unroll it, shape it, and add water. Workers can lay up to 200 square meters an hour, which is much faster than pouring traditional concrete. Once set, it's durable enough to last over 100 years in the field. Plus, it uses up to 95% less material, reducing waste and emissions. Concrete canvas is available in 5, 8, and 13 millimeter thicknesses to suit different needs. It's a smart, sustainable solution for modern infrastructure challenges. With Sila Tempo, building the walls of a private home takes less time than choosing the interior design. These lime sand blocks are quite large, so a two-person crew can finish 50 square meters of wall in just one workday. Each block measures 50 by 60 centimeters, replacing over four standard blocks and reducing the number of joints. Despite their size, they offer a high compressive strength of up to 20 newton per square millimeter, making them ideal for load-bearing walls. The blocks also provide excellent sound insulation, reaching up to 50 decibels. Sila Tempo is fire-resistant, non-combustible, and helps improve energy efficiency. The lighter version, Sila Tempo Lite, cuts down on transport costs and speeds up installation even more. Backed by BIM support, this system is fast, reliable, and made for the future of construction. Batontech's FRP is a reinforcement system developed by FiberNet to strengthen buildings, both old and new. It's made of carbon or glass fiber materials bonded with epoxy resins, forming a high-performance composite. The system improves shear, flexural, and compressive strength, making it ideal for walls, slabs, columns, and arches. Although strong, it's lightweight and adds very little load to existing structures. BatonTech's FRP is also easy to install and can be shaped to match the structure's needs. It works on many surfaces, including timber, masonry, and steel. Its fire rating of Class A2 means it adds safety along with strength. This solution is perfect for durable, targeted structural reinforcement with minimal disruption. System 3E is a modern building system that uses interlocking perlite blocks to create strong and energy-efficient walls. Made from 99% natural volcanic glass, these blocks offer excellent insulation and moisture resistance. What makes them unique is their click-click connection. No need for mortar, glue, or extra insulation. The blocks are fire-resistant for up to 240 minutes and help reduce sound with a rating of 45 decibels. With this system, up to 150 square meters of walls can be built in a single day. It also cuts down on labor since the blocks are easy to assemble without special tools. The material is eco-friendly and helps maintain good indoor air quality. System 3E is ideal for homes, commercial buildings, and even public infrastructure. Sapphire clip-on balconies are a modern solution that makes installing balconies faster and safer. These balconies are built off-site and delivered ready to install, ensuring consistent quality and reducing time spent on construction. The clip-on trademark system securely attaches to the building's facade without needing to drill through the floor slab. This design helps prevent heat loss and improves fire safety. Made from lightweight aluminum, each unit weighs around 350 kilograms, keeping the load on the structure low. The vertical bar design provides a sleek look and clear views. These balconies were used in the NE02 project at Wembley Park, showing how effective and attractive they can be. Sapphire's system supports sustainable building with less material waste and quicker installation. The FlowPlast underground drainage system is designed to manage wastewater and surface water with ease. It is made from tough yet lightweight PVCU material, making it strong and simple to handle. The system comes in 110 mm and 160 mm pipe sizes, suitable for installation depths of up to 4 and 3 meters respectively. It includes a full range of components like bends, junctions, gullies, and inspection chambers. All parts connect using a push-fit joint with a built-in seal and snap cap, creating a watertight fit without extra sealants. This makes installation quick and reduces the chance of leaks. The system meets BS N1401. One standards for quality and safety. FlowPlast is a smart, dependable choice for any underground drainage project. Perry 3D Construction is changing how buildings are made using the Cobod BOD 2 concrete printer. This modular printer can be extended in 2.5 meter segments and build structures up to 12 meters wide and 9 meters high. It prints at a fast rate of 1 meter per second, completing 1 square meter of wall in just 5 minutes. The printer uses local 3D printable concrete and creates layers between 10 and 40 millimeters thick. With a setup time of only 1.5 to 2 days, it can print buildings with up to 204 square meters of floor space. It only takes 2 people to operate and works directly with CAD software for easy design integration. Perry has already used this system in major projects across Germany and Europe. The technology helps reduce waste, save time, and make construction more sustainable and efficient. Thanks for joining us on this tour of amazing construction technologies that are changing the way we build. Stay tuned for more innovations that are shaping the future of construction. See you soon!